Police have arrested a man working as an Uber driver. He's accused of sexually assaulting a woman and burglarizing her home. Sandy Springs police say the crimes happened in the early hours of Sunday, May 5th. They say it happened after the driver took her home. The next day, detectives say they found the suspect, Le'Myrious Dawson, at the West End MARTA station on Lee Street. Police searched his vehicle and his home and found several of the victim's belongings.